guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. So if you are seeing this face for the very first time, then hi, I'm Tanu and I make videos about fashion, fitness and lifestyle related contents. So guys, please take a moment and please do subscribe to my channel as it will really encourage me to make more such useful contents for you. And you can follow me on Insta as well, you will get that link in description. So today I'll show you 6 must-have jeans for your wardrobe in this season. As I picked them from multiple stores like Myntra, Flipkart, Ajio and Coops. So I will link down each one with some great discount and also gonna link down a bunch of similar items for you in the description. So hope you will enjoy watching it, and now without doing further ado, let's get started. Here is the first one for today, and it's from Coops and it's by their own brand itself, which is Coops Denim. It's in size S, which is 28, and it's a flared or wide leg denim in mid-rise, and flares are officially back, guys, and will continue to hold strong through this year. So it's going to be a great purchase for you in this season. So you will get to see these patchworks. On it, and at the back here you will get to see this slogan, "Rule Breakers," it's written over here. And this kind of slogan printed clothes are quite cool because sometimes you can express a lot through these slogans. So yeah, and it's a pair of crop denims, so with all the basic things like pipe pockets, belt loops, button, zip closure and everything. And it's mildly distressed over here, and it's a pair of crop denim, so it's absolutely cool thing. So yeah, this kind of cool, casual, super funky denims are going to be must haves for you in this season. And here is the next one for today, and it's called pair of slouchy or baggy or balloon or relaxed fit jeans, and it's by Sassafras in size S, which is 28. And slouchy jeans in blues are perfect trendy wear in this season, guys. This is true 80s style, and it's in high rise. You can see it's so cool. This neon green color is looking really cool. Belt loops are in this color. You will get this patchwork in pockets. And this kind of jeans have the super duper cool factor and the most comfortable ones in your wardrobe. So just go for it without a second thought, and you will get to see this pleated detail over here. And of course has all the basic things like buttons, zip closure, belt loops, everything you need. So yeah, and it's a very comfortable one, guys, so go for it. And to get that chic vibe, just pair it up with your oversized t-shirt, your white trainers and a bright bag, and that's it. Then this one is by Alcott, and it's a pair of boyfriend jeans. And their stuffs are really premium in quality, guys. So I like this brand very much. And as you can see, it's lightly washed and mildly distressed over here. This jean style is an essential in women's wardrobes. And if you have got that heavier thighs, then you must have a pair of boyfriend jeans, because it will play up your good points and helps to camouflage your less favorite areas. Just roll your hems for an effortless look in your boyfriend denim, and you can pair it up with your favorite heels and cute shirt when you need a trendy outfit. Blue jeans might be the most classic piece in clothing you own, but black is always in vogue. This shade goes with everything, and so do denims. Isn't that reason enough to ensure that you have at least one pair of black skinny jeans that fit and look great? So here it is by the brand Esprit, and This pair is so so good, guys. It's a pair of denim fit jeans. So here you will get these two back pockets with this pair of buttons, zip lie, and it's beautifully stretchable. So really I can't deny my love for this perfect black pair, and it's a super high-waisted one, so if you know what I mean. From each and every corner, this kind of pairs are the must have in your wardrobe. You can style them with your favorite hoodies or crop tops, or with your white shirts or t-shirts, and name a better combination than this. With a pair of ankle boots, there is no one stopping you from staying stylish yet comfy throughout the day. Then I have this one by H&M, and it's a super skinny high-waisted jeans. High-waisted jeans are having a moment right now, guys, so stock up. And high-waisted denims bring some benefits, like they help reduce the appearance of bulging at the waistband. So everyone is just craving for these high-waisted jeans these days. So as we all know, when it comes to the basic, H&M is a game changer in that matter. It fits just perfect, and the fabric is extremely soft and comfortable and beautifully stretchable. So the quality, the color, the material, the look, the fit, everything is a love. So high-waisted jeans are typically best suited for the women with a pear-shaped body type. So if you have that kind of body type, you should choose a high-waisted jeans for this season. So here is the last one for today. Well, it's actually a modern take on a retro style. The wide leg pant and its shorter kind of ankle revealing system, the culotte. So it's by the brand Lee Cooper Originals, and it's in size S or 28. Fabric is pure cotton, so absolutely great for this season. These wide-legged styles can be surprisingly flattering, particularly if you have that smaller waist and wider hips, as this style can accentuate the waist and gently flares out. So if you are happy to show off your ankles, then you should try a culotte this season. And I find ankle length pants are more flattering on me. So yeah, and you can pair it up with your striped tee or tucked in shirt or blouse. You can add flats for that comfort, or simply pair it up with your favorite heels or wedges. So guys, that's all for today. Hope you guys found this video helpful. I have linked down a lot of things for you in the description, so don't forget to check this out. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Also share with your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave, guys. Please don't forget it. And you can follow me on Insta as well. You will get that link in description. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.